On December 16th, 1966, Diane Fossey left a life of comfort and privilege and went alone into the mountains of Africa.
Some of them believe a woman living alone up there has to be mad.
She was determined to make contact with the wild mountain gorillas and save them from extinction. Someone wanted her stopped. In a land of beauty, wonder, and danger, she risked her life.
Get down! Don't move!
She would follow a dream.
You, my beautiful, becoming a legend.
And fall in love.
You think I'm weird?
Yes, I do, absolutely, without question.
I also think you are wonderful.
But she would risk it all. Save the gorillas in the mist.
Are you responsible for kidnapping this animal?
Deal of sale, madam.
What are you doing? Give my gorillas the protection they're entitled to.
Your gorillas.
Am I a murderer? Did I do this? This won't stop until those butchers are stopped.
Universal Pictures and Warner Brothers present Sigourney Weaver, Brian Brown, in the true story of one woman's incredible courage. Gorillas in the Mist.